Good afternoon, everyone. Myself, Lakshmi Giran. I'm here to represent our conference paper. Our paper ID is 83. And our project topic is design and fabrication of portable two-wheeler washing plant. Let's start with the introduction part. So, as we know, today there is a need of vehicle for each and every individual in India. Because road transportation is the major transportation used by 65 to 70% population of India, and half of the people in the country prefers to travel on their own vehicles, either on bikes or cars. Not just the people who can't afford cars uses bikes, but biking has also become a hobby and passion nowadays for the youngsters, and they want them clean always. So for that reason, maintenance is the main factor to keep the vehicle in a good condition. Basic maintenance such as replacing and checking tire pressures, oil changes and fluid checks can help preserve the exterior finish of your vehicle. But it is important to cleanse the rear surfaces of the bike properly or else it will start its damage. So, our primary focus is to work in the field of washing. Washing is a facility used to clean the exterior and some of the interior part of the motor vehicle. For exterior purpose, the different type of washings used are as categorized follows. Hand wash, where bike is washed by hand, cloth by workers. Hand nozzle wash, in this worker uses a hand nozzle powered by water pumps. Steam wash, where jet of steam is used. The objectives of this project is to reduce the human effort and error mixes, to reduce the used water by filtering it with the help of carbon, minimum use of water which can further even be recycled, and as well as cost effective and time saving operation. So these are some of the existing bike washing plants. Our project components are Arduino Uno, relays, actuators, Bluetooth, mobile device, nozzles, frame, trolley, selection of joints, gear train and selection of pumps. So coming to the block diagram, this design contains microcontroller, Arduino Uno, relays, actuators and Bluetooth. The system is designed to regulate automation for bike wash. Two motors are being used, one for gear train, second for water supply and shampoo purpose, which will be controlled by the actuators. These motors are controlled using actuators and relays via programming through Arduino IDE software and Bluetooth. The forward and the reverse movement of the frame and time taken is controlled using the microcontroller Arduino Uno and by the inputs provided by the mobile devices using Bluetooth. The water enters from the tanks through the hoses and pipes via submersible pump. The bike is washed by nozzles spraying pressurized water and foam. After washing the bike, the water will be recollected by adding collector at the bottom, using the recycled water for various purposes as it is the grey water. So our controller board looks like this. This shows the concept design of the frame. So future scope. This system can also be used for car wash cleanser with additional modification in width and height of the nozzle frame. The washing process just takes only 1 minute to complete. In general, existing bike washing technologies take more than 2 minutes to wash a bike. Thank you.